Quite a number of soldiers want to be airmen, and at this RAF station, the transfer is effected. Air Marshal Pattinson inspects the men who come from all parts of the Empire. In a very short while, their military training helping, they're fully-fledged members of the grandest air force in the world. To all, we wish happy landings.